Thank you, Glenn. And yes, Mike, with all of these key Canadians out of the lineup, maybe it's number 26 who could step forward tonight.
He's going to kick it old school with that mustache right now. I quite like the new look, but you're right. Shea Weber's out. They need someone to step up and be great on defense. And Jeff Petry, who was fantastic the first half of this year, had some down moments as of late. It's going to take the leaders of this team, and Jeff Petry.